What do you think was the turning point there, Abs Anderson? Because well, these things are on fire, Ski.
Well, if you remember clearly, New Year's Eve. We team up with our old friend, Finn Balor, and make the Balor Club. It was a new year. We kind of got ourselves in a little bit of a rut. We needed to reignite ourselves. I started watching Seth Rollins and stuff.
Yeah.
And Bayley and Becky Lynch. They had a CrossFit coach named Josh. I reached out to him. And he's wrote me up some programming that has changed my entire way I've ever trained. My diet has been impeccable for 2 months.
It's been great, yeah.
Ridiculous. Like, what? I haven't had a sweet in like 3 months, and I don't think anybody should not have sweets because I love sweets, but for some reason I'm focused right now, and I think, like I said, I think the turn of the year, I just wanted to just change everything and get back to what we know we can do the best. Look at that, even for me, look at that.
Yeah.
It's still weird for me to see these bumps popping out. I don't even know what they feel that. Oh, I know one person who's happy with my change besides myself is my hot Asian wife. I mean, I do notice we were laying on the couch the other day, and she goes, sure. And I go, I thought you always liked my body. And she goes, oh, well, I did, but
ish.
I like this a whole lot better.
It's like a whole new man.
Remember, she actually sent the before and the after picture. She sent that picture to Finn Balor, and Finn Balor reacted so well. He went nuts and posted it on Twitter, and the Twitter world went insane.
Yeah, that's where your new name came from. He went from Karl Anderson to the new double A, Abs Anderson.
People keep asking me, like, hey, man, like, come on. You guys got to stop putting pictures up.
We're not going to.
And I go, that's only going to make me put up
We're
more.
We're not. I mean,
I'm going to keep putting them
he's
up.
He's got these things and a hot Asian wife to impress. I'm single.
Oh, yeah.
And we got new bodies. Are you kidding me? Come on.
There's a book I read by Grant Cardone called The 10 Times Rule. That means I'm going to post 10 times as many selfies as I just have.
Absolutely.
So count on more. A whole lot more selfies from the good
selfie game has been upped.
Yeah.